burn the sheets right where we lay. What a picture perfect day. Erased every message from my phone. Then I drown myself in your cologne. God, I miss you, let me in. This should be a good she'll think of that. I deserve more than the attention span of a boy pretending he's a man. Still, God, I wish you let me in. This should be a good
welcome in. Great
Thank
to see you.
Hi.
Now, we've got to just remember that you are still 17 years of age. Did you imagine at the start of the year that the season, the year would end like this?
Absolutely not. I definitely thought that I'd just be spectating, and I just sort of went in the beginning and just sort of had a laugh and you know, just sort of be fun to sort of try it out, but absolutely never never thought I'd be actually here.
It's been okay.
It's been absolutely okay.
And obviously the role of Australian Idol, I mean, you know, gone are the days where you've got to go and play a pub for years and years and hope that somebody comes along one day and sees you.
Yeah, absolutely. It's just incredible just to see that people out there are really liking what I do, and that's the best thing when you're really passionate about something. You definitely want people to, you know, be into what you do. So yeah, it's awesome to get a platform like Idol. And now I've just got to, you know, keep making good music and show people that second's a good place.
Now, speaking of good music, you're working on the album at the moment. Comes out next year. Just give us a bit of an insight. What can we expect?
So you can kind of expect sort of the stuff like Good Day, a little bit edgier and a little bit heavier is kind of what I want to do. I'm going to be writing with Cassie Davis and, you know, some awesome artists. So I'm really excited for the album and can't wait to sort of get in the studio.
We'll be rocking.
Absolutely. There'll be no soft ballads from me.
Well, good to see you.
Well, congratulations. Nice to meet all of you. Thanks for coming in this morning.